Checkmate!
You've learned a lot, Alice. Now you can join me in defeating the White Queen, once and for all!
But, no! I just wanted to go back to the real world!
You'll join me whether you like it or not. After all, no one's coming to rescue you.
Thank you.
A white pawn will never be able to stop the Black Queen.
Thanks a lot. I am White Pawn, and I serve the White Queen. She sent me to stop the Black Queen. If she gains Alice's abilities, she'll become unstoppable. You should talk to the White Queen about further plans. Here, this will help you get to her.
My queen won't let anyone interfere.
You should change your plans, White Queen. Your position is unstable. You could lose.
Since when have the residents of Wonderland started interfering with the Looking Glass chess game?
Since the Black Queen started playing well.
I can still fight and win this game. I'll never give up. Thank you. I'm the White Queen, ruler of the white chess pieces. We've long stood against the Black Queen, but the balance of power shifted when she kidnapped Alice. We can't let her escape to the real world. She'll start a real war if she does. Her lust for power has clouded her mind. The chessboard is the only place where the Black Queen might keep Alice. It's the perfect place to perform the ritual. It's far from here. But you need to stop the Black Queen before they call checkmate. You can take my steed to get there quickly.
Hey, I'm Mark the March Hare. There's only one way I'll let you pass. Bring me a tasty cup of tea.
The White Queen has no chance. I'll get Alice's talent for playing chess and take over the Looking Glass along with the rest of the world.
Thank you, Fairy Godmother. You managed to defeat the Black Queen. They didn't announce checkmate, and the Black Queen has lost her chance of getting Alice's powers. Open the portal, and you'll be able to get back to your world.